Gott, ich glaube nicht. Wir haben das doch letztens schon ausgereizt.
It's entirely ridiculous. If it's not the flowers, it's the food or the table settings. Is that the letter to the orphanage?
Yes, m'lady. It's nearly done.
Make sure to tell them we'll send all the leftovers. And something nice after that.
Lady Marjorie intends to visit again very soon.
Lovely. They'll be pleased to hear that. I had to borrow that from Father. Mine was stolen, can you imagine? I wonder who it was. Oh, are there any more invitations to send, or are we finally done with the cursed things?
One more. An invitation to Sir Maynard.
Ah, yes. One of my father's favorite drinking companions.
I have a letter for Lady Mira Forrester.
Thank you.
My pleasure, Lady Mira.
What is it, Mira?
It's from my mother. She asks that I help ensure Roderick's betrothal to Elena Glenmore remain intact.
How can you do that from a thousand leagues away? Ah, it's my help she's after, isn't it? She's a bold woman. Most would shy away from asking such things.
Forgive my mother. She doesn't see the harm in what she does.
She's not entirely wrong. A letter from me could encourage the Glenmores to honor the betrothal. But it wouldn't be very discreet. You'd be forcing their hand. That isn't the way I do things. You pushed me before, and you saw the results. I'm sure your brother can secure the marriage on his own.
Das kriegt er auch hin. So hübscher Typ.
I'd better get going.
Narben sind doch attraktiv.
Ne? Mira, we'll talk more later.
If Lady Marjorie wrote a letter... I'm sorry, Roderick. Sir Maynard, you are hereby invited...
Mira, Lady Marjorie sent me to pick up the letters.
Sir Maynard? The man's breath smells like a brew house. I was hoping I'd catch you at something slightly more exciting. A love letter, perhaps? Or a declaration of war? I know you're very busy with Lady Marjorie and all that's happening with your family. But I was hoping we could talk. If you don't mind.
What about?
Well, it's... We really should get these letters sent first. Do you need any help with those?
I've got them.
Pretty cold today, isn't it? Seems to keep getting colder. They say it'll be a short autumn.
Oi, fuckhead! You might be new here, but you're in my spot. So move. I think we'll get along fine.
Most of you will be dead within the year.
Frostfinger and his bloody speeches.
If you want to survive in the Night's Watch, Listen close.
You know why I got sent to the wall?
The wall was erected over 8,000 years ago.
At this girl I used to fuck now and again. Face like a queen, tits like a whore. Turned out she was married to some lordly. He tried to stick me with this.
Stretches for over 300 miles from the frost fangs in the west.
I stuck it in him instead.
Shut up for once, will you?
What's your problem?
I'm sick of Finn bragging about all the girls he's fucked.
And what dire crime are you here for?
Fucking potatoes.
Potatoes?
Got caught stealing a bag of them. You both need to stop talking.
Nobody cares, thief.
Don't call me that. My name's Cutter.
Cutter the Potato Thief. There's one for the songs.
Oi, my sister was hungry.
Will you stop arguing?
Who in seven hells is talking back there? Tuttle, who was it?
Sorry, sir. It were my fault.
Covering for your new brothers already, are you? Garrett Tuttle here wants to be a ranger. So we can go north of the wall and die on some wildling spear. But what he wants doesn't mean shit. So today you're all gonna show me what you're made of. Can you swing a sword? Shoot a bow? Are you strong? Those who do well might just survive. The rest of you.
Frostfinger. I need a word.
Go on, get started.
Best of luck, Tuttle.
Here we go. Again. Bows up.
Gotta be faster. See those dummies? Those are Fens. Come to eat your brains for breakfast.
You've had a sword before.
Again.
Oh, dann gehen wir direkt mal zu den Schwertern.
Those dummies where I tell you.
Take that! Take that, you whore!
Watch your bloody tongue!
You, grab a practice sword.
Was nehme ich denn? Oh, das mit dem schwarzen Griff.
This one should do.
I'll be sparring with you today. Remember, these blades are dulled, but a sword's still a sword. Good luck. Come on, keep at it.
You bloody ox.
You got lucky.
That was embarrassing to watch. Hells, you're terrible.
You're doing that all wrong.
Well, we don't have these where I...
Mansraider will shit himself when he sees you coming.
Let me show you.
All right, let's see if you can aim worth a wildling's arse. Shoot the targets I tell you to. Let's start easy. Middle dummy, center of the chest. You can follow orders at least. Next bolt. Left target. Head. Good. Right target. Chest. Not bad. Center, between the eyes. Something wrong with your eyes? One less wildling. You hit all of them. Nicely done.
Finn thinks he's so bloody clever. If a real wildling got his hands on him...
He's just a bully.
Aye, he is. That's why I took this. Swiped it right off him. Don't tell, all right? I don't think he'd take it kindly.
Give it back to him, Cotter.
Are you mad? That's the last thing I'll do.
Klaut er denn schon wieder? Ist der doof oder was? Was ein Vogel.
You there, recruit. Scrawny, aren't you? See if you can carry one of these barrels over to the witch.
What's in it?
It's pitch. Dump it off the wall and it'll burn the wildlings down to their fucking bones.
Right. I can do this.
Want some help?
Yourself, Tuttle.
I'm thinking steward for you.
You can help Frostfinger wash his cock.
If the thing has it frozen off.
I'll be a ranger. Just you watch.
Not holding my breath, brother.
Das ist ein Problem für den, wenn er immer nicht der Stärkste ist, wa?
You're pathetic. Fuck off. You didn't even try.
A crossbow is a coward's weapon. Besides, I could hit that dummy from here with my... Where is it? Where the fuck's my knife? If someone has it, I'll cut their fucking balls off.
Maybe someone stole it.
Who the fuck would have...
It was you.
What? You little fucking thief.
It weren't me.
Finn, don't.
Give me my knife.
I don't have it, I swear.
Out of my way.
Gadid, do something.
Just calm down. Fight.
I won't say it again. Step the fuck
aside. If you ever hit me again, I swear Hey, look.
Fight! Fight!
Yeah, get him!
Here they go again.
Get up!
What is going on here?
He stole my fucking knife!
No, I didn't.
And Garrett defended him.
The last thief I caught no longer has hands.
I swear I don't have it.
He must have hid it.
And you? I expected better, Tuttle. Instead, I find you doing this on your first bloody day of training.
Sir, I...
Not another word! You clearly need a few days scrubbing the latrines.
Frostfinger, I need another man atop the wall.
Fine. Let him freeze his balls off. I'll deal with this one.
Get off!
Mind your fucking manners.
You, come with me.
Warum lächel ich denn da? Ich wollte den doch nicht in Schutz nehmen. Ich habe bloß keinen Bock gehabt, Partei zu ergreifen für irgendwen.
This way. I love King's Landing in the afternoon. The sun just barely kisses your skin. You used to love this place. Remember, we'd come listen to the musicians in the evening with Lady Marjorie.
What did you want to talk about?
Just through here.
What are you doing?
You'll see. Queen Cersei's finest wine.
You're going to get us both in trouble.
Relax. Nobody will miss it, I assure you. A little won't hurt. It's just wine.
Ah. So, Well, I just... I'm not very good at this sort of thing. Listen, if I tell you this, Mira, you must promise to keep it to yourself. You can tell no one. I want to trust you, but I need you to promise.
I swear, I won't tell a soul. My mother was a handmaiden to Lady Elena for many years. She became pregnant. It was a disgrace to her family. My true name is Sarah Flowers.
You're a bastard?
Yes. I'm fortunate to be where I am, I know that. But to always have to hide. I don't want to hide from you as well.
What happened to your mother?
Lady Elena asked no questions. She took care of my mother. And when I was born, she gave me the name Durwell. My mother died not long after.
I'm so sorry, Sarah.
It's just... I don't want to be Sarah Flowers forever. I need Lady Marjorie to arrange a marriage for me. It's my chance at a life. A family of my own.
Have you tried asking Lady Marjorie?
It's not something I can simply ask for. I need her favor first. I know she often confides in you, and I was hoping that maybe... sometime when she comes to you wanting to talk, you might...
suggest she talk to me instead. Give me a chance to win her over. Coming from you, it's sure to mean a lot.
Of course, Sarah.
Thank you, Mira. Thank you. I'm so sorry. Here I am, talking about myself. I know your family's troubles are much greater than mine, with what happened to your brother and your father. You need this more than I do.
Hmm. A conspiracy of handmaidens.
Lord Tyrion.
My lord.
Ladies. What have we here? If you mean to drink from that flagon, you're going about it the wrong way.
Care to join us, Lord Tyrion?
Hmm. Not the finest arbor red, but a favorite of my sister's. Quite expensive for a handmaiden. I'd be curious to know how you got hold of it. Since I'm certain my sister didn't give it to you, she won't even share with me. Though that's hardly surprising.
I took the wine from the cellars.
Aren't you full of surprises? I suggest bringing cups next time. There are risks worth taking. Stealing wine from the Queen Regent isn't one of them. Especially if you wish to have an alliance with me. Things have changed. My father has recently taken an interest in Ironwood. Most of the Royal Navy went up in green flames. It must be rebuilt. He insisted I handle things myself. I'm on my way to meet representatives of Lord Whitehill.
Lord Whitehill?
He's hired a pair of merchant lords to broker for his house. It would seem Lord Whitehill wishes to sell the Ironwood right out from beneath your family. I don't know much about the man. But judging by his up-jumped sellswords, negotiating with him won't be pleasant.
You can't let that happen.
Why do you think I brought it up? Come with me. These men think I have no choice but to deal with them. Imagine their surprise when I bring a forester to the table. It might be the first fun I've had in months.
Hmm?
My lady.
Ich konnte gar nicht auswählen. Sie haut sich dann noch die Karaffe rein.
We've been waiting here for an hour.
Andros, be courteous.
Courtesy in a merchant. Like finding gold in your chamber pot. Apologies, my lady.
Who is this? Some girl you've brought for entertainment?
She's a lady, Lord Andros.
My name is Mira Forrester.
Mira Forrester?
Why are you here?
A fair question.
We were told we would be speaking to Lord Tyrion alone. This is no place for a forester.
I'm here to sell our ironwood, my lord.
Oh, really?
Andros. I'm sorry, Lady Mira, but we've already spoken to Lord Tyrion.
You spoke, I listened. Lady Mira has since persuaded me to consider her offer first. Now, if you'll excuse us.
You're going to dismiss
us? You can't do this.
I assure you, I can.
This is a mistake, my lord.
I don't think so.
Lord Whitehill will hear of this. He's not a man to take such matters lightly. Nor am I.
That's enough, Andros.
There's no need to make threats.
You have no idea. Lord Tyrion.
Lord Tyrion, do let me know when you've come to a decision. I'd like the opportunity to change your mind. Lady Mira.
Good day, gentlemen. Ah, well, that was fun. Now, as for your offer... What did you have in mind?
My lord?
The Crown's Ironwood. I assume you have a proposition? You had a reason for coming here. I know it wasn't just to entertain me.
Help me stop the White Hills.
Well, the quickest way to strangle your enemy is with his own purse strings. Say the Crown agrees to buy Ironwood solely from you. Lord Whitehill will be left in the cold. If he wishes to sell to the Crown, he'll have to do so through your family. You'll have him at your mercy. Or you'll bring your houses to open war. You do know that's a possibility, don't you? A war that may come sooner than you think. However, I know your house needs this.
Ich konnte mich jetzt gerade nicht rechtzeitig entscheiden.
I'll consider the arrangement. Of course, you'd have to do something for me in return. Don't worry. The terms will be fair.
What is it you want?
You'll know soon enough. We have an understanding, then.
Thank you, my lord.
This will either be very good for both of us, or very bad for you. For your sake, I hope it's the former.
My lady.
Die gibt's ja auch noch.
They were headed for the main gate.
I know another way.
You coming with us, then?
If you're to save your house, you'll need more than the two of us at your side. You'll need an army.
That's why you're here, isn't it? To hire one.
An army of sellswords.
And a man to lead them. Do you hear what I'm saying, boy?
I can lead an army.
I know you can. I've always known it. Your father was blind to that.
None of that matters without sellswords to hire. And all the companies around here are engaged.
What about Croft?
One-eyed Croft, with the second sons. They're all with the Targaryen girl now.
But Croft owes me a favor.
I'm pretty sure he hates you, actually.
No. He'll help us. I'll make sure of it.
And how are you going to do that? We didn't part on the best of terms.
I'll figure something out.
Not exactly a plan, though, is it?
Don't worry. He'll get it done.
Well, this mother of dragons and her sellswords are headed north, so we make for Marine.
Wait, Marine? Shit.
What?
Unfinished business there. I don't want to talk about it.
We can't afford any distractions.
It's not your problem. It'll be fine. I promise.
It's fine. I trust you, Beska.
I shouldn't have said anything. I said I was with you, little brother. And I meant it.
Ponte Renas, Yonkai Heronjos, Ibotagon Costoti da Or.
Just one more we'll have to kill later.
Let's go.
You did well back there, Asher. You acted like a true leader.
You two can talk about it later. We need to get out of here. They won't stop looking for us.
It's a long journey to Marine on foot. I hope you're ready, Asher. It won't be easy. Either we cross the narrow sea with an army at our backs, or House Forrester will not survive to see winter.
Ich hasse, dass das dann meine Zeit abläuft, um zu entscheiden. Ich muss mir das von Ruhe durch den Kopf gehen lassen, verfickte Scheiße. Oh oh.
Hello? The letters from my family. What would someone want with them?
Die Münze fehlt.
Everything's still here.
Nein.
Why would someone do this? Was someone going through my books? I have information that will aid you with the imp. Meet me in the gardens at midnight.
Uh-oh.
There.
That should last through Lady Elena's visit, at least.
There's been no news from Mira. She may not have found a way to help with Elena.
We'll be fine, Mother.
I pray you're right. Lord Glenmore's army could keep us from ruin. But Elena must still agree to the marriage.
My lord, you might remind Lady Elena that in terms of lineage, you are still very much a man.
Maester?
What I mean is...
That was never in question.
Of course not. I just meant...
Enough, Maester. When last we spoke of Elena, you seemed unsure how she might feel about you. You just have to show her that you're still the man she knew. I don't mean to burden you with unwanted advice.
Thank you, Mother. It's advice well taken.
I'm just so glad to see you home.
My lord, she's here.
Roderick?
You look...
Welcome to Ironwrath, Elena. It's good to see you.
Where are my courtesies? It's good to see you too.
Please.
So, here we are.
How have you been, Elena?
Oh, it's been quiet,
I suppose. Times have certainly been difficult, but I'm well. Thank you for asking.
I set out for Ironwrath as soon as I heard you were alive. My father suggested I wait, but I can't believe it's been 2 years.
Your brother's name day feast. We danced until the sun came out.
But now your house prepares for a funeral. And you... Tell me the truth, Roderick. How are you, really? And please, be honest with me. I don't mean to pry, but...
I'm getting better every day. Might be a while before we dance again, though.
I'm glad to hear you're recovering. So much has changed since we were children. Playing hide-and-seek in the grove and...
You're so easy to find. You always hid behind the same tree.
Maybe I wanted you to find me. But Roderick... I need to ask you something. When I arrived at Ironwrath today, your courtyard was filled with soldiers. White Hill soldiers. They said... some terrible things. The White Hills are your oldest enemies, Roderick. Why are they here? Has something happened?
We weren't given a choice. Those soldiers are here at the orders of the Bolton.
That's horrible. Roose Bolton must mean to occupy Ironwrath.
No, he just wants to assure our loyalty.
I'm going to be honest with you, Roderick. I have always looked forward to our marriage. But in light of all that's happened to your family... My father is questioning the wisdom of our betrothal. He wants me to call it off.
We can't let him do that to us.
I'm not powerless here, Roderick. If I told him I thought this marriage was wise, he'd listen. And frankly, I'm torn. I don't care about your scars, Roderick. I love the boy you were, and I can love the man you are. But my family can't get drawn into a war with the Boltons. They're the Wardens of the North.
My house is stronger than it looks. Every one of us is fighting to survive. Even beyond Ironwrath.
It's good to hear you so assured. But I have to be practical.
Elena.
It doesn't matter how we feel. How can I ask my father to risk everything? Even for you.
Elena, we need your army. Without you, our family may not survive.
I'm sorry, but I have to think of my family too, Roderick. I'm going to tell Father the betrothal is off. If it helps, we can delay the announcement. It'll give you time to get your affairs in order.
Deepest apologies, my lord. I tried to stop him, but
he... So, the rumors are true.
You have no right to just...
And if it isn't Elena Glenmore... You're not still marrying into this wretched family.
My father has not yet made a decision.
Well, for what it's worth, you can do much better than this cripple. And my son Griff needs a bride.
Get out. Now.
How rude of you. Your mother's the one who invited me here.
That's not true. I sent a raven to Lord Whitehill about letting Ryan attend the funeral. But I never expected him to barge in like this.
Oh, she practically begged me to come. Of course, I'd want the same in her position. The youngest son hung to mourn his dead father and brother.
If you've hurt Ryan in any way...
Spare me the threats, Roderick. He's fine. I just want to be certain that you know your place. Lord Ramsay ordered your family to obey my soldiers until my son Griff arrives from Harrenhal. But now I hear you're ordering them around. It makes me start to question your obedience.
Lud, enough of this.
I do not have to obey.
See? That's just the kind of arrogance I'm talking about. Sure, here's the idea. We're going to make a fresh start, you and I. Your brother Ethan was so self-righteous, it made me sick. But you're a different man entirely, aren't you? So, if you want Ryan at that funeral, show Lady Elena you respect your betters. Kneel and kiss my shiny ring.
Just do it, Roderick.
You don't want to end up like your brother, do you?
I'm not kissing your ring. Do what you must.
Fine. I'll just tell Ryan you didn't want to see
him. No, please.
And because of your defiance, I'm taking what should have been mine in the first place. The other half of the Ironwood Forest.
You can't do that!
Ramsay Snow
said... I know what Ramsay said. I'm saying something else. As of today, I harvest Ironwood from wherever the fuck I please. And you can't do a bloody thing to stop me.
We will not stand for this.
What are you gonna do? Bludgeon me with a walking stick? Well, I have what I came for. I'll leave you to your business. Oh, by the way, my men have a name for you. Roderick the Ruined. Isn't that clever?
He's always been a brute. I'm just glad you didn't submit to him.
You'd put your pride ahead of your family. What's poor Ryan going to think? That we've abandoned him?
We can't afford to show weakness, Mother.
It would have been a minor sacrifice.
My lord, are you well?
Seven fucking hours.